Panther Network News. Hi, I'm John.
And I'm Cormac.
Today is Tuesday, May 8th, day one. The BOGO Book Fair is coming this week, Thursday and Friday. This is a good way to get books for the summer. Buy one book and get one book for free. The book fair will be in the hallway by the gym. Here's a story by our two of our favorites.
Hey guys, we're Cuckoo Kangaroo, and it's National Reading Month, so we're going to read you a book.
Yeah, our book,
Unibrow, and I hope you read one too. All right, let's get started.
Follow along at home, grab your Unibrow books.
Okay.
Unibrow by Cuckoo Kangaroo. We don't care if you've got a brow.
Because we think it's hot.
We know. You've got to keep it connected
and fight the urge to shave that spot.
Don't shave. Holy cow, that girl's got a unibrow.
Holy cow, that guy's got one too.
Holy cow, that girl's got a unibrow.
And we think it's rad. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put this book down and dance for 9 seconds. All right, next page.
We can't keep our eyes off of you.
We don't know if that's weird.
We hope that you will let it grow.
Till it becomes an eyebrow beard.
Holy cow! That girl's got a unibrow.
Holy cow, that guy's got one too.
Holy cow, that girl's got a unibrow.
And we think it's rad. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Put this book down and dance as fast as you can. You guys like our dance moves?
Read a book, you guys. Bye.
Playground reminders. No locked games. We play for fun and exercise, not for a win. If you eat breakfast at school, you need to be finished by 8:45. Breakfast is only served between 7:30 and 7:45. At 7:45, students will be sent back to your classroom.
Thank you, PTO, for the staff appreciation treats. It's now time for today's staff raffle prize drawing. Miss Walters, you have won a Caribou gift card for $10. Congratulations to Mr. Allman, and you have won a $15 Ruger's Bagel gift card. Congratulations, Tia McAuliffe. You have won an Igloo Cooler picnic basket with food storage sets. Thank you,
Sherry.
Mrs. Hansen, for you have won a $20 Man and Theater gift card with candy. Please stop by the office to pick up your prizes. Happy birthday to Owen S. and Mrs. McCullough's first grade class and Reese W. and Mrs. Dunford's fourth grade class. Please come to the office for your birthday book. Please start spring cleaning at home and in your desk. Look for any overdue library books. If you lost your books are more than 2 weeks overdue, a lost book notice will be sent home showing the replacement costs. We would rather get the books back, so we are counting on you. Thanks for your help. Tuesday crossing guards are Raphael and Zeon. Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high of 67 degrees and a 40% chance of rain. Our pledge leaders today are from Mrs. Swanson's kindergarten class. Please stand and join us in the pledge of allegiance.
My name is Emma.
My name is Kate. My name is Veronica.
Hi, my name is Stella.
Hi, my name is Sonia. Please stand for the pledge of allegiance.
I'm right here.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under
God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you for joining us and make it a great day.
Go Panthers! Yes.